Fields to butcher a few years back. So there's these butchers that have been doing it for decades, and he's only been doing it for a few years. So obviously, like, his speed has improved over the years, but it's not even, he's not, like, yes, he's fast now too, but it took him a while to get fast, I guess. That's what he told me. But what one thing is, he doesn't sacrifice quality. Wanted to learn butchery. to the job and commuted 2 hours one way while I still worked in Alabama. We had just renewed our lease for one more year in the house that we rented in Alabama. Didn't matter. Didn't anyway. Jumped. Things will work out well. I got a job in Nashville. Cool. Let's try to sublease our house. Landlord wouldn't agree to it. Didn't matter. Moved anyway. Landlord, whoa, that was another story. I think we made a story time with that, but like we just left our letter and the keys being like, listen, we moved anyway. We're breaking the lease on our own because you didn't want to sublease. Hope you find somebody else. And by Alabama law, you have the duty to mitigate damages and try to find somebody else. You can't just charge us. She found somebody right away, so nothing bad happened from that. After like a year and 2 months in Nashville, our lives have been pretty peaceful and blessed by